Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and sorry if you see any background noises, but I'm going to be making some Elmer's Fluffy Slime for this Elmer's Fluffy Slime kit. There's a Fluffy Slime recipe on the back. They make it really thick and stuff, but I'm not going to make it so thick. I don't like slime that thick. And it gets sticky, average, I guess. My other slime, it got kind of orange and stuff. But that's fine. It got really putty-ish because I put essential oils in it. Like, I wouldn't ever put essential oils in it, but this lotion I put in it had essential oils in it. That's how I got all putty-ish and stuff, and it's not going back together. So, I might leave to get some water for the slime, but yeah. So, I'm going to open this kit right up. I hope this video doesn't pause in the middle of me making it, like just by a message or something. Okay, let's just do that. Okay. I'm gonna open this. Okay. And okay, it comes with this Elmer's magical liquid thing, but it's in a tube, it's sort of like toothpaste because it's a fluffy slime activator, like it's like a fluff. So it has two of these things. Okay. And it gives us this blue glitter glue. It's a classic type. Oops. And then it gives us this, ooh, pink, my favorite color. This washable color glue. So yeah, it's clear. I'm gonna use a glitter glue today. Alright, and then maybe some other time we can do it. Yeah, I'm gonna use my own recipe. It's sort of similar but a bit different. So I'm gonna take this glitter glue. Like, people who are new to slime open this little nozzle and squeeze it out from the nozzle, but literally now it's gonna take hours and hours and hours. Okay, so I'm just gonna open the top of the bottle. Boop. I just like the smell. Maybe it's just glitter glue or something, I don't know, but it's really thick, sort of. Oh, this isn't that thick. See, it hardly comes out. But now it is starting to come out. It smells kind of good. I'm in my basement right now, but usually when I do videos in my basement, I'm over there sometimes, like in a different area. Like when I was making my DIY Play-Doh poppers and stuff. But the glitter is at the bottom. But there is glitter. It looks so pretty, you guys. Okay. Smells so good. So, I'm gonna show you what the slime looks like. Well, the glue, because it's not slime yet, it looks so pretty off camera. It's like such a beautiful color. I'm gonna try these sideline. Yeah, that hardly makes any light. Let's just use the normal ones. Oh my god, it sparkles in the light. I'll show you guys again. It's like already been like 5 minutes. Like four. I hope you can see that. It looks so pretty. Okay. Let's get it, guys. So I'm gonna take this glue bottle. And I'm gonna fill it, like, see this glitter glue bottle? I'm just gonna fill it. You see these lines right here? I'm just gonna fill it, like, that much. We shake it up, and then I'm gonna pour the rest of the glue out. So I filled up about halfway the bottle, not like what I said, but yeah. close the nozzle, make sure it's on tight, and shake it. Okay, and I'm gonna pour the rest out. Probably some extra glue in there, but that's fine. Only water came out is what I noticed. Not any of the glue came out, hardly of it. It's actually really simple, especially when you have an Everest kit. You don't have to use your own activator and stuff. You don't have to make it. Ooh, so iridescent pretty. No, not iridescent, but it looks so pretty. So I'm gonna mix it with water. I just like that smell. Not like me, but I'm kind of weird. I don't want it to spill out of the bowl, that's why I was mixing it really carefully. Yeah, it's kind of chunky and strong, but that's fine. But you really want to mix it before you add the stuff in. It actually makes it fluffy, so if the fluff's in the water, like, it, I don't even know. But that's activator, and the activator is only going to activate the glue, not the water, too. So, better really mix it up. My sister loves slime, and I had to lock her out of this video. Like, she's hardly in any of my videos. She's not in any of my videos. So, yeah. Just mix it up. Almost completely mixed. Am I spilling it? The glitter is so nice. But whatever, that's fine. Let's just add this. I usually add way less. Okay. Some of those lift and peel thingies. Usually on those vitamin things. Just... It says just lift and peel, and it's so easy, but like to me, it's not. Fluffy stuff on it. So fluffy. So weird. No, it smells so good. It's like toothpaste. It's so fluffy and weird. Okay, I'm gonna think of that. It gave us measurements, but I'm not gonna follow those measurements. I'm just gonna make it. I think I added way too much. So I'm not mixing in. I feel like it's just gonna make it really chunky and stuff. Gotta really mix it up. Spilling it out. And my mom's gonna kill me. Oh my god. I don't have napkins. Okay, it's not filling slime. So I think this was a fail. Just kidding. I'm not gonna let this film slime. It was $20, you guys. I'm not gonna make it a fail. They never added water in theirs. I did. Maybe that's a bad thing. Okay. It's weird. Let me show you guys how close. Ew. So sticky. It's like more than 10 minutes long. It's so weird. It's like pasty and stuff. Kind of. Oops. Comment down below if you guys made this slime. And you thought this texture of fluffy stuff was really different from what you expected. It's not so different from what I expected. Yeah, I mean, hardly ever thought of what it, the expectation would be. So I never expected anything. So. Smells kind of weird. But I like it sweet. It's thickening up. So I'm going to come off the bowl. It's going to keep on mixing it and adding more. Because it's usually not that messy. There's like no more paste left. Added the whole cube. Like there's no more at all. I don't even know if this one is gonna work, but I hope it does. Okay, it's starting to stick off the side, you guys. Starting to come off. I thought this would activate pretty quickly. It's not activating at all. Oh my god, this sucks. Should I start kneading with my hands or what? Yeah, I'm gonna start kneading with my hands. No way, I'm not. Chunky and sticky. Ew. I'm gonna get some of my other old slime activators. I just got a message and I thought the video shut down. Okay. So I'm gonna get some of my old slime activators. I've never made this fluffy slime before, so yeah. I'm gonna go get it. Okay, I got it. Sorry for making you guys wait. I'm so sorry. I just can't, I'm not very good at editing. I'm doing this on YouTube, on a phone and stuff. I don't know how to pause the video and like do this stuff, but yeah. So I added some of my magical liquid. I'm just gonna see if this activates it. I don't want it to be overactivated. Okay, it's almost done. I just have to mix it up. Break down already. Okay. Yeah. This thing needs to be done. I just need it now. In my hands. It's not like a normal slime. It's really weird. Very, very thick. Okay, I wouldn't think I was gonna add all of it in. Like, I ended up adding it all in. So hard to stretch. Might have to add some lotion to it. good fluffy slime. It's not, it doesn't have any good pokes at all. Like, it's not like a normal slime. It's like really weird. I don't think I should have added even so much water, because it just ruined the slime sort of. I don't think I should have added any of the magical liquid. I think I maybe added too much. It's really sticky and like not stretchy, like, I don't know. But it has no pokes. It hardly pokes. It makes it, it doesn't make any bubbles or anything. Yeah, nothing. Not like slime, but like, maybe let's mix it with the rest. So, comment down below if you have any tips for the next fluffy slime. Or maybe comments will be turned off. I don't know how to turn them on, so. Sorry. Mix this stuff in. It's very hard. It's hardly even squishy. It's not that squishy. It's not that stretchy at all. Like, I'm probably not one of those people who play with fluffy slime and stuff. So yeah, probably that's why. You know, instead of getting glue, doing those, like, instead of getting, like, glue like this, and, like, adding so much shaving cream, wasting that stuff, just buy this separately or buy a kit. Maybe our kit's too expensive for you, but it helps. A little, a lot, maybe, I don't know. I'm just kidding. It was closed. So many old pieces. Okay. I'm gonna add lotion. Because a fluffy slime isn't gonna be that fluffy without any lotion. But I might add lotion and make a short video about my fluffy slime with lotion. So, yeah. Sort of like a how-to, I don't even know. Hope I didn't get a phone call in this video. It's like you can make handprints or something like that. Maybe that's what people do. It's just blue, like the glittery clearness is gone. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Even if you don't like me, just subscribe. You don't even have to turn your post notifications on. Just subscribe. It would really help me out, and I would really, really like it, please. And if I get another subscriber, then I would think, well, I'm having a very blessing day, and that person is really nice. So, please subscribe. Especially if you like my videos. Turn those notifications on. If you don't have so many that you can't even watch them clear, so. Yeah. It smells kind of good. Not so good. But yeah, bye, and make a short video of it with lotion. So, hope you enjoy this video. Bye. Like this video, but yeah, whatever.